Well, 2 days ago, we put out a statement at the beginning of our ad limina in which we said a number of things. One was that as bishops and in solidarity, collegiality with bishops around the world, there is a penitential heart to our ad limina visit. Because an ad limina visit is essentially a pilgrimage. It's a pilgrimage to the tombs of St. Peter, to the tomb of St. Paul, and to the successor of Peter. So the heart of our pilgrimage is to seek the Lord's forgiveness for the failings in responsibility and prudence of bishops who are our brothers. And the second thing we've done is to say that we are now asking our National Catholic Safeguarding Commission, which is an independent body which we established some time ago, to really have an external review of all the ways in which the diocese and the parishes and the religious orders respond and understand their responsibilities. And then the last thing we said was that each bishop would make care to make time available for us to listen to those who are victims and survivors. And indeed, in this review, we want the voice of victims and survivors to be well heard. And we're fortunate in England and Wales in having a forum, a formal forum for those victims and survivors to let their voice be heard and to help shape our review of our own structures.